wiggle the green light at them down the back straight, letting them know we're coming to green this time. There's the wiggle of the green. It's Logan Walston, Greg Tinker on the front row, leading them off into turn four. Here we go, green flag in the air. Logan Walston makes it down there first, digs in. Greg Tinker drives around. Here comes Bobby Elkins down on the inside. David Rogers back there in fourth. And we've got a spin. Everyone makes it past the start-finish line once again. Oh, a little contact between Logan Walston and Greg Tinker. Logan Walston checked up down there in one, slid up in front of Tinker. Tinker nowhere to go, makes contact, and around goes the kid, Logan Walston. All right, there's a green flag. Here we go. We're racing now. Bobby Elkins out to the quick lead, but here comes David Rogers up on the outside, side by side, going into turn three, side by side, out of four. At the line, it's David Rogers by just a nose. The battle is up front. The 46 car of Jeff James goes to the infield, and the battle's still hot at the front. David Rogers does pull out to a car length lead on Bobby Elkins. Robbie Green back there in third, about four car lengths back. Mitch Brady, man, I'll tell you what, nobody tries any harder. Left front wheel about 2 foot in the air through the corner. And here comes Greg Tinker from the rear. David Rogers a three car length lead over Bobby Elkins right now. Robbie Green in third. And the one car noses it into the wall down here in the middle of turn four. Looking for a green out of four this time. Here he comes. There it is. David Rogers, Bobby Elkins, Robbie Green, Mitch Brady. And here comes Richard Dixon. That's your top five, Anthony Franklin in sixth. Dan Turner in the zero in seventh. And Tyler Dixon in eighth. The battle's heating up for second place between Robert Elkins and Robbie Green. Bobby Elkins has it. Robbie Green wants it. Robbie can't seem to get it done getting in the corner. Meanwhile, David Rogers slowly chipping away, building up his lead. Halfway flags are in the air. And here comes a caution. Believe that's the zero of Dan Turner. All right, here we go. There's the green. Single file into one. Robbie Green tries to duck down below Bobby Elkins. Wasn't able to make it happen. Can't get quite close enough in three and four. Bobby Elkins up on the deck lid of David Rogers into one and two. David Rogers drives away. Richard Dixon works his way around Mitch Brady coming into fourth place. The battle at the front's heating up again. But David Rogers stretches out a two-car length lead down the back straight. Robbie Green digging on the bottom, trying to find a way around the 44 of Bobby Elkins. Not able to do it so far. David Rogers out front, almost side by side off of turn four for second place. Here goes Rob. Oh, Robbie Green got down there in the loose stuff and lost a bunch of ground to Bobby Elkins. Lap traffic's going to be playing a part in it here in just a minute. They make their way around Tyler Dixon. The battle at the front is heating up. Two laps to go. There's the Twin Sticks in the air. Bobby Elkins dives down under David Rogers. David Rogers up on the top, making it work for him. They'll be coming to the white flag this time by. And the caution comes out. Tyler Dixon not able to make it all the way in the back gate over there in turn three. Official rolls out there with a little push. He fell about 10 feet short of making it all the way in the pit gate. Robbie Green took a stab at him. Here we go. You're going to try it all again. Three of them going for the lead right now. David Rogers leads them into one. Robbie Green gets up underneath Elkins. Couldn't do nothing with him. Cost Elkins a couple of spots getting to Rogers. Here's the white flag in the air. Last time around, this is where we're going to see the fireworks. Side by side into one. Nobody able to make a move. David Rogers bobbled. Here comes Bobby Elkins, not able to do nothing with it. Your winner of our hobby feature, David Rogers, Bobby Elkins, Robbie Green, Richard Dixon, Mitch Brady. That's how they wound up. All right, now they've turned the yellow out. The wiggle of the green is went. Scoggins and Deal lead him in looking for the green. And he said, nope, 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 nope. No green that time. Did not like the look of that start. Into turn three, Scoggins and Deal go looking for the green. Flagman's got it in his hand. There it is. Side by side they go in the corner. Side by side they come out, and we got a spin back here in the back. Brings out the caution. Didn't see what happened back there. Scoggins and Deal lead him into three, looking for the green. Flagman has it in his hand, and he said, nope. In staging, supercars getting lined up in staging. All right, here we go. Parkhurst and Deal are going to turn them loose this time. The green comes out. Scoggins tries to dump in there and take them three wide. Jason Deal has stretched it out. He's got that capital car rolling tonight. And we've got two of them around back here. Looks three of them. Looks like Whitener's still rolling. I guess we're going racing. Jason Neal out front. Lamar Scoggins in hot pursuit. Logan Palmer to third. Anna Parker's back to fourth. Oh, and around goes the 118 of Page. And the one of George Scott. Here we go. Green flag. Jason Deal leads them down into turn one. Lamar Scoggins digging down deep in the bottom, trying to find a way around the seven car. But first, he's got to catch him. Five laps on the board. 20 to go. Jason Deal stretching the lead out. Lamar Scoggins stretching his lead out over Logan Palmer. About half a straightaway back to Anna Parkhurst. And Josh Walker. Little contact over there with the 20 and the 12. Won't be long. Jason Deal will start catching some lap traffic. Brett Beard will be the first one he catches. He'll catch him right here in three and four. As the leader starts to make their way into lap traffic. Jason Deal picking and choosing. Coming up on George Wilson next. He'll get Wilson here going through three and four. And we've got a caution. Here we go. We're getting ready to go green again. This will cover up my mistake. Green flag in the air. Jason Deal at the line. Jason Deal and Lamar Scoggins checked out. Now Jason Deal's stretching out the lead a little bit on Scoggins. Both of them have pulled away from Logan Palmer and Anna Parkhurst. Josh Walker trying to make ground, get around the 23 of Parkhurst. not having much luck. Now Deaver and the 20 of Devin Stewart are doing battle back there. Sixteen laps on the board. Jason Dio appears to have it capitalized tonight. Palmer gaining ground on Scoggins. Scoggins dropping back. Jason Deal's checked out. Lamar Scoggins has slowly started to drop back a little bit. Once again, Scoggins up into the wall off of two. Gonna bring out a caution. Green flag in the air, here we go. Almost had him three wide coming to the lead. Jason Deal. White flag in the air. Logan Palmer, Anna Parker's, Josh Walker, Puckett, Deaver, Carlisi, and Stewart. Here he comes off of turn four. Your winner for tonight's crate race, Jason Deal. Logan Palmer second, Anna Parker's third, Josh Walker fourth, Taylor Puckett fifth. Ledbetter and Callahan, Shell and Hicks. Here we go. They're looking for the green, going into three. They're going to find it coming out of four. Colton Jackson leads them into one. Oh, Callahan into the back of the 15. Got him up in the air, but he hangs on to it. It's still Colton Jackson out front. Greg Burrows in second. Jacob Stewart and Callahan battling for third. Side by side off the line, it's Stewart with third at the line. Callahan to fourth. Callahan gets into him again. Callahan got a handful in that 32 car. Colton Jackson said, y'all can beat and bang back there all you want. I'm out of here. See ya. Colton Jackson stretching it out on Greg Burrows. Jacob Stewart back to third. And here comes Russ. Levi Hicks starting shotgun on the field. Made his way up to fourth place. But he's a half a lap behind Colton Jackson. And we got five laps on the board. Seven laps now. Colton Colton Jackson starting to work lap traffic. Works his way around the 21T of Russell Shell. Greg Burrows still in second. Jacob Stewart. And then Levi Hicks. Colton Jackson just in his own zip code. Full straightaway lead on the five car driven by Greg Burrows tonight. Colton Jackson will be coming up on Billy Callahan here in just a couple of laps to put him a lap down. Levi Hicks is kind of stalled up there behind Jacob Stewart. Colton Jackson drops under the 32. Fighting to stay on the lead lap. There's the white flag for Colton Jackson as he gets around Billy Callahan. Chris Ledbetter is next. But here he is coming off turn four. Your winner for tonight, Sportsman Feature, Colton Jackson. It's going to be Jackson, Burrows, Jacob Stewart, Levi Hicks, Chris Ledbetter, Billy Callahan, Matt Cantrell, and Russell Shell. Now that right there wraps it up for us tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, keep track of our Facebook page for upcoming events. We'll keep you posted and keep everyone informed of what's going on. Have a safe trip home. And remember, you can't change the whole world, but you can touch just one life. My name's Mitch Walker. So long, everybody.